A little bit of history lesson as well.
Nice.
This is where my great grandfather was buried. Let's have sex on his grave.
Demoing him.
Fine.
Bumping CRJ7 pumpkin!
Oh!
Oh no! Not like this!
We're fine, we're fine.
Out?
I'm sweating.
The chemist is there.
Oh!
We're almost slotted.
That was just a good shot.
Just slotted.
That was perfect.
What do you mean? I mean it. Went off the corner top down.
You could have saved that, to be honest. I'll follow.
All right, it could be 4-1 right now. Shut up.
I am.
I'm third.
Yeah, I'm third.
Put the statement down.
Mid. It's free.
Oh god.
Oh god. Oh fuck.
Don't say it.
Mid left here.
I'll say what.
Don't ever dare say it's free.
Yeah, please. Go. Please just tell me someone's guarding this net.
Go ahead.
Bump, it's bumping. Well occupied.
Up to you, man.
It is all well right. Defended. Thank you. Oh, let me tell you God. That.
That bumped chemist.
Unscorable.
They're camping.
I think that would help. If someone
told me right you.
If someone told me it's unscorable.
Yeah.
Yep.
Ooh. I'm sorry, dude. Bonk. Okay.
What? Okay. What?
Damn, fuck that ball. That's internet.
No, look, it's not.
Oh, what
is
fine.
Happening?
Oh, God.
What is happening?
I'm dying.
Alright, we gotta flip this. This is a Cobbs video for Kent Stadia Sports.
Guys, can we
Twitter?
Fucking lock it in here?
No. I got.
Why are you the one saying that?
It's well guarded!
Crush them.
Mid lift?
I'll go. Kids dookie. I'm getting it.
Another.
Mid?
Gotta wait. Come to you. I'll be but oh shit, wait.
No, that's you.
I'll go.
I'm demoing CRJ7 pumpkin.
Okay. Good comms.
I'm back left full.
Lane behind.
He's on.
Oh,
I'm
behind,
up. Taking wall. I'm gay.
Bang.
Alright. Good comp.
Yeah. I was not expecting that manager.
Nice. Disrespect of your teammates will not be tolerated on any level ever.
Really, coach?
Because I would never.
Coach, anything you want to say about me as a player?
My mom said if there's nothing nice to say, don't say anything at all.
Okay. So, I'll be right.
The no-no word is free. We can never say that word.
Okay.
Why are these games close?
I don't know.
Bro, these guys are killer.
Look at what has Ben doing?
How am I gonna read this, dude?
It's a 2-3 consensus that was ass.
Bro, these guys are just killers.
Man.
No.
Okay. One more left.
No one's there.
I'm losing money.
You have like -5 awareness. I swear to fucking god.
50?
Dude.
It's well guarded.
Bro, save no you way. And then drives into him as he's dribbling it.
Just touch.
Go in.
I bumped him.
I'm zero here.
Okay. I can go.
I'm mid left. Alright, just 50 again.
Bumped him.
Throw bodies at it.
You just fucking crushed
me. Behind, coach, can you stop laughing in the middle of the game?
Sorry, I'll mute so I can laugh more.
My game just happened. Oh.
No!
Behind. Bro.
It's well guarded!
Oh, man.
Oh, no, boys.
Is it a 2-2-2?
Oh!
Guys, we gotta lock it in. It's okay though. This next game,
I'm going back in the trunk.
I didn't. There
we go.
Okay.
Nice, nice.
Hey, good luck with that. Good luck with that.
In the trunk.
Wait, what?
I'm in the trunk.
I'm in the trunk. drunk.
There's a mic actually put up to the fucking truck.
Sounds
in the car.
Like yeah. It sounds so
Wait,
good.
Wait, Mason.
Dude.
Mason, can you say "let me out"? Someone's
yeah, say help.
Here.
Say help. Let me out.
Help! Let me out.
Okay, I'll go left.
How identical that sounds to us if someone were in a trunk is
it's crazy.
It's pretty on point.
It's crazy.
I'm getting this.
Yeah, you got that corner.
Okay. Oh, please.
Okay. Please, all right. Bro, you gotta be confident. Come on, man.
Bumping,
you gotta say please before every touch.
Oh, bang.
Bumping him?
He hit me there.
I bumped him. Boss coming to you.
Yeah. I can follow him.
Okay.
Alright, I'll wait for his clear.
Wow. They
you?
Fucked up.
Actually free. Dude, the trunk got me, bro. I'm trying to play. Oh, my.
Not me.
Oh. Yep.
Bro, I can't.
It's obvious.
This match is impossible to take seriously, bro.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. You got Luke?
Oh.
He's just sitting in there, dude!
What are we doing?
Luke, you gotta save
me! Dude, I was opening my Starbucks drink. I thought you guys had.
What are you talking? You were not!
Oh my god.
Yeah, I was opening my Starbucks.
I literally can't see my screen right now. I'm covered in tears.
Oh, right, I'm behind you, Sim.
I missed the mid boost. Oh, dear god.
He did.
Okay. Man!
Oh god. Did not think you were gonna pass though.
Man! I'm bumping Chemist.
Please score this. I don't wanna shoot. Thank god.
That's right.
Alright, give me a sec. I gotta wipe the tears off my fucking face, bro.
Hey, you know those like Starbucks Frappuccino things? I had one. I had it in my hand opening it. Yes!
Oh my god. Yeah, let me just take a fucking water break in that.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was the best place to be.
No way.
Okay. That was hard to read.
That was so good. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Oh. Good calm?
I'm back.
Okay, I'm third.
Hello?
No!
Alright, I played third. I'm mid.
I'm third.
Okay. Yeah, keep going. Demo?
Oh, I want to kill him.
What?
Bumping.
I'm waiting.
It's unguarded.
I literally cannot hear what he's saying.
I boost.
Mid!
Face. Oh, get
shot. Oh my god, I didn't pre-zone.
Change!
Oh man.
Oh my god, I hit the ball. I hit you.
Oh,
shut up! Get back in the fucking trunk.
Right, dude, you're right. Now, Mason's got facts.
No,
I'm facts.
Look,
I'm
listen to me. Mason can paint his nails. Bang, do not paint.
That's actually facts. Actually facts.
What do you mean by
no,
that?
Sam, would you like to elaborate though?
Yeah,
no,
Sam, what do you mean?
I think everyone
well,
knows.
Mason's
like,
got the whole e-boy vibe going on.
What do you mean? I'm not an e-boy?
No,
you're a Kanye fan.
No. No, you're a gamer. Losers are different.
Who said he's a loser?
No, I wasn't a fucking. I was security.
Bro, you just said you pissed on the airport. I don't know what you haven't done.
Security.
Yeah, it keeps getting worse.
I was security.
Imagine you're walking down your hotel at like 2 a.m. You see a security guard just beating his meat on the staircase. Dude, I'm leaving immediately. Like,
yeah,
what the hell?
I almost got fucked. I almost got spread out on our back.
That would have been a first.
Oh. Got spread out. God, that's so graphic.
No, my bad.
Then you gotta.
I'm so down bad right now, guys. My bad.
You want to go knock one out and come back? Like,
you're right, dude. I might have to.
Is that the squishy skin?
Huh?
No. That's a Slurpee. That skin's a Slurpee one. No one has that one.
The Slurpee is coated.
Yeah, Slurpee skin. No, it looks disgusting. I don't know why people like
tripping,
that skin.
Tripping, bro.
No.
It's good because it's so unique. Like, that's why
bro. This is why you're not a design major. Come on now.
No, I don't want to be one.
So, Ben, is it because it resembles...
Forward, please. Reverse out.
That's a good part about living in the boonies. Where I'm from, everybody's got four-wheelers. They just go around and pound each other's drives.
Good old Geneva.
They go around in what?
On four-wheelers.
Oh.
I thought you said pound each other's drives.
I thought you said pound each other's drives.
I was like, you do what now?
Yeah.
Pound the boys. Huh? We have gay sex.
Block them.
Oh! No!
Oh, I thought that was in.
Damn. It's still hard to reach.
Yeah, it's all good.
We gotta play safe and smart and control everything. Like, it's the only way. And then we outlast them.
That's my kind of game.
Legitimately.
Lasting.
I doubt it.
Play super safe.
Coach with the violations. What the hell?
Where's HR?
What?
I'm I had to teach him that tapping the brake when you go for an aerial off the wall is a benefit. He didn't know that.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
No, like, I'm being dead serious. What do you mean by that?
Like, if you need to slow down a little bit when you jump off the wall.
Like, when you hit the ball off the wall, if you tap the brake, you stay under the ball. It gives you all your options.
Yep.
God, my team is in shambles.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I mean, that's why I'm...
Okay, I knew that. I don't know about Ben, but I knew that.
I did not know that. What the fuck? This is crazy, dude.
Bro, how are you top 101?
Dude. My mom is happily married, all right? You can best with Luke's mom, but
she's in an open
savage
relationship.
Yeah. No. You don't know all the details, but
You're right. I'm about to have a bombshell drop on me when I go back to Derek, huh?
So listen.
No.
I've been meaning to talk to you about
it. Bro, please.
Your coach Tyler, he's just so cute.
Yeah, right.
It's more than just.
I guarantee.
Oh no!
My grandma is a real one. On God, bro, she was like, "Your e-gaming game went well."
Yeah. Beat me. Yeah. Nice. I got.
Nice. Shot.
Holy.
No way. The 2v3. Okay, we got one more.
This is easy. What the fuck?
Holy shit, Asics!
What the
fuck?
Oh
my!
Oh my God!
What the fuck?
Holy yeesh!
I was so relaxed there because I just thought nothing was happening.
I got.
Yeah. I'm low on boost.
Waiting. I'm up. I can't.
Okay. That's all. I'm zero. I can't.
Okay.
I need.
Okay.
Okay. Nice.
Speed, I'm
mid. Okay,
one more. Faking, bump.
Oh my god, not again.
Got
my
luck.
I'm
dead, full.
Yeah.
No, I can't.
Oh.
I got out.
Bump.
Nice,
yeah.
I'm back left full.
Touch. I backflip, pain.
Yeah, wait for whale touch.
Getting back left.
In their net? Please!
Oh my god!
I'm gonna make them watch it. Tired.
He's stewing right now. I'll be right.
My kitten's a little stinky.
Dude,
what?
What I just hear? Oh. Crazy. You're stupid.
No.
Oh!
Somebody caught that! Somebody caught that! Oh, shot that went over him!
The fake go down live back up.
It wasn't you. I'm just so slow.
Oh my god. I hate my life, dude.
You got pooped on.
Hey, look at my comments in my profile. You got no mechs. Quit the game! Shit on twice in a row, aren't I?
Yeah.
Oh, god damn it,
let's
dude.
Let's go. Dude, it's Smurf team out here. Damn it. Except his was actually good. Mine was just I didn't go up fast enough. Oh, yeah, I got this.
Fine. Yep.
Oh, mid.
He said mid.
Oh, sorry.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, he's actually doubling.
Oh,
thank god.
Fucking read. What was that?
Thank god.
No. Score it.
I've had it.
Oh! Damn, yeah. Shawty, let me take you to the graveyard.
No,
that's how Sam
fine.
Is.
I know it's fine. He's already there, and then things just kind of escalate.
That's really
in a graveyard. No, because that's the type of guy. That's the type of guy I am, you know?
Boys, my hands were so cold today.
Sam treats you right.
You know, a little bit of history lesson as well.
Nice.
This is where my great grandfather was buried. Let's have sex on his grave.
What, bro?
My butt's itchy. I got a fart to scratch it.
Alright, see, that's just not pleasurable.